Killing his ex-girlfriend last November has hired some new attorneys. You may remember Shane Casado was out on bail, then he was put back in jail after a 2-on-your-side investigation revealed that he lied in court about having a job. Casado has been in custody ever since, but his new attorneys, they want his bail reinstated because they don't think that he's a flight risk. Casado is set to go on trial in November for the killing of 22-year-old Rachel Wierzbicki.